I don't know. He's sweating more. Many years of cheese. I have heard
such things.
Really?
I guess it's hard to get enough rest when you're presenting a film.
Yep. See, I'm gonna do a big shot from up here.
What are you looking at? Do you really think the
Cowboys would
move the
park? I sure do, son. Imagine what it'll be like. We'll go to get autographs, and Troy Aikman will toss the ball around with you. And I wish I could have had Dandy Don Meredith or Roger Staubach throwing me passes when I was your age. Even Craig Morton would have been all right. So the school is cooperative. I love you, brother.
What?
Nothing. Hey, look at that bird. Now, stop putting your butt truck in the background of all the shots. What kind of message are we sending? Arlen is full of bugs?
You think that's all I do? I killed 8 gophers last year, and a purebred Tennessee walking horse that was looking at me funny.
Did you know that prima donna had the gall to suggest changing my slogan from Arlen is darling to Arlen, where Super Bowls are born?
Super Bowls are born. Where is Nancy anyway?
Well, Miss Chris is typing in her trailer. She won't do my snake skin.
Thank God you're here, John Redcorn.
Nancy won't come out of the bug of bago.
Maybe we should give John Redcorn a few more minutes.
You know what that is?
No.
Let me tell you, that is the sound of Arlen's future going right down the creek. And you know whose butt is on that seat? Well, it's yours, honey. It's your butt. No, you're in
charge of it today. Dale, get the camera. Okay, we're rolling. Now just try to relax. And remember, all the Cowboys will be watching you.
It's been a time here in the world by the Arlen Snake Farm. You Cowboys have a lot in common with these hungry vipers. They devour their rivals just the way you devour opponents.
Time out. Well, here's Nancy now. Nancy, Peggy was just standing in for you. Now, honey, if you'll just step aside. Nancy, why don't we do this one with your new slogan, Arlen, where Super Bowls are born?
Stopped my creativity from day one. It is now day two. I quit.
What about the Cowboys? The Cowboys!
It's okay, Dad. We were crazy to try and keep people in the dark forest.
Do this on my own. Jerry Jones. I'm Hank Hill, and I'll be your quarterback on a game-winning drive through Harlan, Texas, the next training camp site of the Dallas Cowboys.
You see, you're just a dot at this distance.
Yeah, so edit it bigger. That's why I'm here.
And I'm the best UHS manager in Texas, but I can't work miracles. You got no master shot. You cross the action axis. The sound's horrible.
I guess that was all my responsibility as president. All I wanted to do was get my son to love this town as much as I do. Where did I go wrong, Tom? Where?
It's talking to the Tom Landry lady here.
Hello, Nancy. It's Peggy, and I would like to apologize to you one on the night to another. No, I was the one who said our limit. That's why this is an apology. All right, but let's just agree to disagree. Now, I'm going to need to borrow your home movies. Dave, I hear you're the best television editor in all of Texas.
UHS.
The reason I called you on here is to show you a video, which we will be sending to the Dallas Cowboys tomorrow morning. It was made over the years by each and every one of us.
Look how smooth my bottom was.
Bobby!
We're gonna get the Cowboys, we're gonna get the Cowboys.
Hey, Dad.
Hello, Bobby. Well, the Cowboys thanked us for the video, but they have no plans to move on with it. And they sent us a little rubber football. So, I guess this means you're gonna leave us when you grow up, huh?
Yeah, I'll probably leave. But it's not for a while, Dad. I'm only 12. We've still got plenty of time together.
Yeah, but even after you move, Wichita Falls is only a 6-hour drive.
I can't be a prop comic in Wichita Falls. I'm moving to New York City or Hollywood. Maybe Vegas.
Huh.